We were hardworking people. They called us heroes. They were shaking their heads because of the terrible pollution. Then they said, could you wait a little longer for things to get better? If we are dying, what is the better we are working for? What's better than 270,000 lives that are here? The main question is, how long do we have to wait?